Audio check, audio check. Let me know if you can hear me. Let me know if you can hear me. Okay, great. I can hear myself.
Hi.
LOL.
Angelica Stein. Our client wants these rocks, but she won't pay retail price. I think we can help. Get over there and put some of our technology to use. I'll talk you through it. You know what? I don't like working with other people either, but it's the only way I can do anything. You got a crew on board, this whole thing would go easier. job. Your payment should be in your account now.
Imagine having a noisy person. Eager.
You know, I don't know if you guys have the same feeling when you're in the business of somebody and a random person just listen to your conversation with that person and I don't know where they want to jump in. I dislike that. The only way I could accept it if it's just for, you know, some other important, like, you know, they just want to chime in and, you know, nothing disrespectful to chime in, but like if it's something you're trying to chime in into, but if it's an adult and a student, like academic wise, then that's fine. You know, academic wise, I'm okay if there's adults that chime into my conversation, because, you know, that's what they're supposed to do. But like if I'm having a conversation with another person and I'm talking to this one person, I don't want another person listening to the conversation if they're not involved with the conversation. It's like A and B conversation, C way out of the conversation. I didn't invite you in the conversation, stay out of it. How in the world do I like the fact that I'm, that you are nosy if I don't like it? How are you telling me I like it if I don't like it? And your reason is because I'm talking to you. That makes no sense. I'm talking to you because we're having a conversation. That doesn't mean anything. If we're having a conversation with each other, that's not being nosy. That's just having a conversation. Now, if you decide to jump in the conversation that does not include you, and it's private and personal, then it's like, there's no point for you to be in that conversation.
Wait, both the laptops to access their servers will be upstairs. Send the drone up there, avoiding any guards. Life Invader employees are idiots, but they'll still think something's up if they see a drone flying around.
So the reason behind being nosy, or the reason why I like being nosy, is because I'm talking to somebody that is being nosy? That makes no sense. The person who is being nosy are the same ones that like to instigate, who likes to add fuel to the fire, who are the same one who wants to just try to get information that it does not involve them. Like, we could be talking about some random person, and then someone comes in who has no business whatsoever, and then start talking bad about that person, but I don't know where that person is, a snitch. Like, we don't need that. No.
One laptop down, one to go. We should have access to all that personal data as soon as it's done. guess. There's nothing about this guy I don't know. He's got a contract out for people to protect him, so don't be surprised if you run into any mercenaries looking for their own payday. Happy with that paycheck.
Thank you. You should call me from Tac.
I'm just gonna end it here. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next stream. Peace out.